what's happening. Sorry, I haven't posted in a wee while. It was very wet on holidays and couldn't get away at all. I'm back from school. So it's currently 5:05 on Saturday the 12th of August. Heading down to Mourne. We're doing the Mourne 7-7 challenge.
Fit. Take on. But over there, as you like. So, keep our head up camera next.
Camera done. 9:10. Yeah!
Gorilla's fun.
Soaking. Absolutely soaking.
These are waterproof, aren't they?
That's us on the way around to Burna.
Up in Hers Gap first, do you?
Hers Gap and then Burna. Set yourself. Very on him.
So, where have we come from? Donner?
Do you mind? I'm very on here. I was first.
Right, okay, go ahead then.
No, that's alright.
You go ahead, you talk away then.
So,
I'll very on
you. You're very on me.
Yeah, go ahead. You keep
so,
right, okay.
With that Donner.
Where
was he, Donner?
Yep.
Donner, yep. How long was that?
Trucked it.
Big time. 125 or something like that. Down, we basically ran down. Didn't we?
Aye.
Ran down.
Hammered in an hour.
Commodore, and Commodore was a gift actually.
Yeah, sorry.
A furnace. Commodore for 10 past 9. Now we're trotting round to hers. Go up, burner. It's only 10 to 10.
Big glasses.
Blah, 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 blah.
10 to 10 now.
10 to 10 now. 10 to 10 now.
Right, go ahead, you do yours now.
Right, so it's 10 to 10 now, and I don't know where we are because it's sad foggy.
BBC Newsline.
Take care, be good, bye bye.
That's us, on the way up Burna. You're right along that wee ridge. Right, starting to climb back up. Damn, big man. And down also. That's only number 3. I think we'll be walking. I've done actually two proper summits up there, like. Good gear, like, keep trucking. Like, actually, I don't think we're doing too bad. There's people right along the Brandy Pad there, that bottom trail. So, you can see people coming up, picking up, like, obviously. We're doing too bad. I think once we get burn out of the road, Mailmore is basically on the other side. Mail bags the other side yet. And that'll be us done then for. Oh, pointing my arrow. That'll be us with a bit of bank run for half two. And it's about 20 past 10 now, so. I reckon we're actually pretty far, huh? To be fair. I don't really realise, I feel like we're behind, but actually, we're probably not. Got down there. I'll kit carbon light dragon pose. Unbelievable. Never used dragon pose before. Well, I have, like, but not properly, not for something like this. But they are coming in very handy on the way. Next to nothing, they're like 100 grams a piece or something. But on the way up, pals, they're phenomenal. Even on the way down, actually, quite handy, because like, it's slipping out, like. So, just keep it up. Keep going. Two days, but yeah, they carry full kit. Don't get me fit enough for that. I'd love to do it like that. There's a wall there. We'll meet up with that. Let's head straight along. And back into the cloud. We would absolutely need to rest. I'll come up. Hence a coat call being on now. But, anyways, onward.
Well, people, what's happening? We have decided to bail. We've got 6 pigs, and 7 just wasn't looking doable. Well, you could probably do it, but it'd be about another 4 miles to the car after that, and we're 2 broken men. Alright, kid?
Absolutely busted, gone, broken.
So, we've tapped out, we're walking down the Analong Valley, which should probably take any normal person an hour, but it'll probably take us about 3 at this rate. And then I'll get back to the car from there, so at least we'll give it a crack anyway. Keep her lit.